Hello and welcome to this video walkthrough of this lovely Nissan Juke. This is the Ascenta premium model, finished in a very nice metallic black with chrome finishing around certain edges. You can see there along the door trims you've got the chrome and really nice alloy wheels as well on this model. 15 plate as you can see, so 2015 is the year this car was registered. And it is the 1.2 petrol engine that Nissan produced. So really nice car overall, this Juke. You've got a great amount of spec on this car as well, and a lovely interior too, which we'll just get into now. If I just unlock the car, it always helps. So inside the car you can see you've got this lovely red and black interior. Really does look nice all across through onto your gear stick here. Does have a very nice infotainment system as well. You've got sat nav and Bluetooth on there as well as air conditioning, different driving modes. You've also got the multifunction steering wheel there with hands-free calling options too. Nice amount of room inside the Juke as well, as you can see there. And a great thing about the Jukes is they are slightly elevated as well, so it's a little bit easier to get in and out of if that is something that you struggle with. So we go around the back here now, and as you can see there's a bit more chrome detailing towards the back here, just along the tailgate, so that does look really nice as well at the back. Just going to pop the boot and lift that up. So you can see here the boot space is pretty good. It's not as big as that of the Qashqai, which is the next one up in the Nissan range. But of course it isn't too bad at all, and you can lift that, and you can see there it does go down quite deep, so you've definitely got a decent amount of space to work with if you do need room. And you can also fold these seats down, so overall a nice amount of room for the size of the car. It does obviously come with a full history, and it has been inspected by an AA technician, this car, so of course, being an AA approved dealer, they're all checked over by an AA technician just to make sure they are up to a high safety standard. But the condition on this vehicle is really, really nice overall, as the video will hopefully show you. So there you go, guys. Thank you very much for watching. If you have any questions at all, do feel free to get in touch, and we'll be more than happy to help. Thank you very much, and take care.